you are not supposed to clip the end, these feathers, the ones at the end, three or four you're supposed to leave, and you're only supposed to cut a few of the inner ones. What happens is because the air passes through, so they are not able to, they are able to jump a little, but they are not able to fly. So it's unnecessary for you to cut these ones. These are basically, it's like cutting off his arms, basically. So these are the supporting wings, na? So they need these for their balance, for everything. But if people cut the all of them, then it becomes very difficult for the parrot. Just imagine if a cat or a dog comes around, and this guy will actually have never experienced